This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be